James Decision 3.0 is over. James has agreed to a 4-year, $154 million deal with the Los Angeles Lakers, according to a statement released by Isa Henke, Clutch Sports Group. He has a player option for the 4-year, his agent, Ripple, told USA Today Sports. And with that, the NBA's landscape is forever changed by the game's greatest player yet again. James, the 33-year-old Akron Ohio native of Cleveland for the second time in his 15 seasons having gone from the Cavaliers to the Miami Heat in 2010 before returning in 2014. Even with all James has accomplished, the three titles, 4 MVP awards, 3 finals MVPs, 13 All-Star appearances and 2 Olympic gold medals, this is a bold move for James. After returning from Miami, James led the Cavaliers to 4 consecutive NBA finals, including one title in 2016 where James led his team back from a 3-1 deficit against Golden State. It was a silly the most successful stretch of basketball in Cavs history. James said earlier this season that his two biggest priorities would be winning and family when deciding his future. It's fair to assume his wife Savannah and their three kids played a significant role in this seismic move. Maintaining his streak of 8 consecutive NBA Finals appearances gets significantly longer after leaving the Eastern Conference for the first time in his career. It also leaves the Eastern Conference wide open. Not only have the Lakers not been to the playoffs since 2013, but the majority of their core is younger than 25 years old. James, has added with the Cavs during this year's postseason run, could have growing pains, especially considering the quality of opponent he'll face in next year's playoffs. As it stands, the Lakers are a team that went 35-47 last season under coach Luke Walton. The next question, of course, is whether the Lakers can find a way to add San Antonio's Kawhi Leonard to the mix. The Spurs star is on the trading block after a tumultuous and injury-ridden season in San Antonio, and it is known that he prefers to land with the Lakers. The Philadelphia 76ers, however, have also been in pursuit of the two-time Defensive Player of the Year. In 2014, James said in his incoming home as a Yin Sports Illustrated, "I always believed that I'd return to Cleveland and finish my career there. I just didn't know when, and ese that the beginning of the 2017-18 season that nothing had happened to change his mind that Cleveland was the place he wanted to finish his career. Yet, circumstances change, and it was no sure thing James would remain with the Cavaliers.